Hi, this is Ken from Homebrew Audio. When Reaper updated to version 5 in late 2015, there was a notable change in the track controls. There was no slider anymore, just this knob here for controlling volume. Now that's fine, you can control volume just by dragging left and right on this knob with your mouse, and you'll notice that in the mixer view, the slider is still there. But if you're like me, and you like to work in the track area over here rather than the mixer area, and you prefer the slider rather than the knob, fear not. You can change it very quickly. Just right mouse click in the gray area of the track panel, come down to where it says Set Track Layout, choose Track Panel, and you'll see that it is set to Global Layout Default. You can try all of these just to see what they look like, but if all you want is your slider back, just come up to where it says Standard Media and click on that. And there you have your slider. Yeah, it can seem like a small thing, but when you spend lots of hours working with audio, it can really make a difference to your workflow. Hope that helps.